Oh, a school of fish.
Okay, well, let's see how they react to that. You're gonna find a trout.
Oh, yep.
There they go.
We'll see who's gonna posture. They're gonna posture for position. See who gets the most food in their mouth. You'll see they're gonna run over the. They're gonna feel for it. They can sense it. You can see how they're sensing the food. They know it's there. They can smell it and they can feel it.
Oh, there's bigger fish.
And what they do is they're gonna suck it into their mouths. This is how they take the food. They suck it in. They have flat teeth. If you, let me just warn you about one thing. They can pinch you if you put your fingers too close to their mouth.
Yeah, you want to flat.
I have some fish that allows you to do it. They allow you to, but if you get too close, they'll nip your finger, or they might slightly nip your fingers. Okay, they're not gonna crack your skin, they're not gonna bleed you, but it might hurt you if you get pinched.
Okay.
So just be mindful that these are wild animals.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That's what makes this tour so interesting, because you don't know what's going to happen, but we try to make sure that everything is